Well, once again, our thanks. It's Tim Vitullo, V-I-T-U-L-L-O, the Tim Vitullo Band.
Yeah, thanks so much.
I hear the music, it's burning out slowly, just like cheap cigarettes. It'll kill you in the end. I see the people all stuck in reverse. They don't know any better. Why won't you ever tell them so? I've been waiting so long for the answer. Now won't you please let me take the floor, wake up, gotta get moving. Break those chains and free your mind. Wake up before you lose it, or else you're gonna get left behind. Yearning of so many broken hearts. They need to be the champion. Why do you think that same old will do? I've been waiting so long for the answer. Now would you please let me take the floor? Wake up, gotta get moving. Break those chains and free your mind. Wake up before you lose it, or else you're gonna get left behind. Now would you please let me take the floor? Wake up, gotta get moving. Break those chains and free your mind. Wake up before you lose it, or else you're gonna get. Wake up, gotta get moving. Break those chains and free your mind. Wake up before you lose it, or else you're gonna get left behind. We'll be right back.
the Tim Vitullo Band. Thanks, guys. And Joseph McGarry writes to mention how much he enjoys your music and is in Cannonsburg. And Bruce from Ingram wrote to mention how much he enjoyed today's show as well. Tim Vitullo, along with Brent McConnell, David Fix, and Cody Piper.